Use eject, protect yourself. Get up and go. Be the first one on your block to say.
Yeah, forget it, Doc.
Hey,
what a nightmare.
Are we alone?
I thought I told you to stay out of here.
Pooh Bear wants to know why you don't talk to Mom and Dad.
Tell Pooh Bear to mind his own business.
I just want it to be like it was before.
Yeah, well, it's not like it was. So get out of here. And if you say a word to Mom or Dad...
Ow, you're hurting me.
I didn't mean to.
Pesky brat, you did the right thing.
Well, I don't know. She is my little sister. I don't know what's right anymore. I'm not in very good shape.
You look great. Would I lie to you?
Well, whoa!
If that's me, I'm in serious trouble. We gotta do something about this.
Hey!
Hey!
I just saw myself. Man, I look great.
Uh-huh. The thing is, we don't always see things the way they really are. This one, for instance. What do you see?
Me. I see me.
Wrong! Flag on the play, 10-point penalty.
Who's that?
Well, it's not Freddy Krueger. This is you. Pretty pitiful, huh? You see, drugs aren't your pal, pal. They're your enemy, storming the battlements, trying to take control.
I could quit if I want to. I'm in charge of my life.
Wrong! Not if you're on drugs. If you don't believe me, talk to the man in charge.
But that's me. I'm in charge of my life. The man in charge.
Hi, Mikey.
Michael? I know you told me to stay out, but... Michael?
Go ahead, kid. Open the box. It won't hurt you.
Who are you?
A friend of your brother's. Open the box, Corey.
If I were you, which I'm not, I wouldn't listen to him.
Pooh Bear!
Relax. He's only cloth and stuffing. Besides, that bear doesn't get around much. I do. Trust me. Open the box.
What is all this stuff?
Why don't you see for yourself?
Somebody help me! How do I get out of here?
You don't want to be left out, do you?
Listen to me, Mikey.
see your future. My future?
Oh, yes, I can see it all. Well, some of it. Come in, my fine young friend, and I'll peer into your future in my little crystal ball.
Come on, Corey, your big brother uses it.
And if I do what Michael does, maybe we could be friends again.
Sounds right to me. What do you say?
This is odd. The picture is very dark. All I can see is...
You're looking into a bowling ball.
Yes, of course. That would explain the 7-10 split.
There. Now can you see my future?
Of course I can. I've got a knack for this sort of thing, you know. Look closely. Closely. Your future lies behind those doors.
I don't think I want to see this. It's me. This is my future?
It is if you don't get off those drugs.
You use, you lose.
Listen to us. We care about you, Mikey.
What's up, Doc, is your life if you don't cut it out.
There's nothing cool about a fool on drugs.
Just believe in yourself.
Yeah, you're excellent just the way you are, without drugs.
How do I get out of here? No! Corey, don't you ever, ever, ever do this stuff.
But you did it.
I was a dope. I was wrong.
Then stop, please, Michael.
I don't know if I can.
Face it, kid, we're buddies for life, whether you like it or not.
You don't have to quit on your own. Talk to Mom and Dad. They'll help. I'll help.
Listen to me, Mikey.
I think I've listened to you long enough.
Hey! You can't get rid of me this easy. I'll be back, and you can bet him.
He's right, you know. He will try to come back.
And when he gets here, we'll be ready for him. Right, guys?
Right!
Oh, thank goodness. I thought I was going to miss something important.
Come on, sis. Let's go talk to Mom and Dad.